Hi friends, it's Helen Elizabeth, and this is your Best New Self Bible Study. Every Wednesday we come together and we just do these studies, and I just love them so much. They really get me through the week. Hello, how are you? But I just want to say, I'm so glad to be back outside. If you were with me from day one, like when I first started doing this, then you'll know that I started outside, so it's finally warming up a little bit. I have a blanket, but it's finally warm enough just to be outside. So yay, we're back outside. Oh, thank you so much for the hearts. Thank you guys. I just love you guys so much. And so if this is your first time being here, basically this is just a down-to-earth Bible study where I talk about, I kind of go through different chapters of the Bible, and I just try to make it applicable, easy to understand, kind of give you some background. I just don't want the Bible to ever be something we don't read because we just don't get it, right? So we just have down-to-earth conversations about everyday topics that include the Bible and apply the Bible to our lives. Anyway, so today what we're going to be doing is we're going to be continuing our study in Ecclesiastes. And so we have been going through, I think we've gone through the first couple of chapters. So we've gone 2 and 3. Today we're doing 4 and 5. And kind of the theme of all of these has been, how do we deal with our emotions in a healthy and God-centered way? Oh my goodness, your hearts. I love you guys so much. Thank you. But how do we deal with these emotions in a way that, in our emotion, like, you know, when we're depressed or when we're sad, when we're angry, when we deal with these hard emotions, how do we do that in a way that reflects Jesus, right? And how can we do it in a way that eventually gets us out of that pit and gets us to a better place? So to kind of just give you a quick rundown about Ecclesiastes, I've told you before, but Ecclesiastes is written by King Solomon, and he kind of writing this is like, he's kind of at his end point. Like, he feels a little depressed. He feels like everything in the world is vanity. It's just another thing under the sun, right? That's kind of how he's been going on. But, you know, but now, you know, we're getting to these points where he's starting to finally give us a little bit of, you know, just like proverbs or things to live by. So that's kind of where we're at. Each week, I love to hear like where all of you are from. Thank you, guys. But I love to hear where you're from. So please include if you want in the comment section where you're from and any questions you have going while I'm going along. I kind of go through and just kind of preach for a little bit, but then I always come back and I read your comments. So if you have questions, comments, anything, I'll go back and attend to those at the end. So I'll start us off with prayer and then we'll get started. So dearly Heavenly Father, thank you so much for today. Thank you for this beautiful weather outside so I can just finally sit out here with these amazing people. God, thank you for bringing us all together. Thank you for the birth.